So, my wife was wearing her grandmother's wedding dress to our wedding. It was a complete disaster. Her cousin was so jealous the entire time because she wanted to be the one to wear the dress first. So, what does she do? She grabs a bottle of red wine and throws it all over my wife's dress, creating mass hysteria. You will not believe how this ends. I'm going to update, so make sure you follow, and I'm going to tell you the resolution when the police show up.